today in our Parkinson's Disease and Movement Disorder Center, we provide very comprehensive diagnostic, management, and treatment services to patients with Parkinson's disease and a number of other neurodegenerative diseases that we see that affect movement and walking, people's ability to take care of themselves. And we conduct a wide variety of clinical research trials, including a very big focus on what we call outcomes, or what actually happens to people, or how do we measure properly if we're really doing something with our treatment. So this has been a very big focus of our studies, and recently we were awarded a very large NIH grant to further study aspects of how do people deal with Parkinson's disease and what happens to them. Well, what we do that's special is we make accurate diagnoses, which is, of course, the first part of treating someone properly. Secondly, all of our faculty are experts in the management of Parkinson's and Alzheimer's, Huntington's, dystonia, tremor disorders, and various other tic problems, Tourette's, so that we have very expert management. And for many, many people, the proper management of these diseases, even though they're serious and progressive, proper management gives people years of useful function. And that's what I think distinguishes our center from many others.